the Bangkok SkyTrain or the BTS here at Asok Station. Now let's go down and explore the area. That's Terminal 21 Asok. So here at the Asok station, you can find the shop called Turtle. But not all stations have this kind of shop. But this shop is selling stuff like toiletries, also food items. It's been raining all day. Tour, we have to explore Asok. Here is Asok Station. Next is Nana, and then Blanchet, and then Siam. So there are four stations from here. Be careful because the rain has just stopped, so it's kind of slippery. But the traffic. That's Robinson. So if you're from Asok or Terminal 21 and if you want to go to Sampa, go to Central World, you can actually walk. You can just take a walk from here. Or if you're in a hurry, you can take a motorbike, a tuk-tuk, but a tuk-tuk is a bit pricey. I don't recommend a taxi because of the traffic congestion. And I think the most convenient one is the BTS or the Bangkok SkyTrain. Asok is Nana. That is one. And also in this station, you can find a, in this area, you can find a lot of bars. But it is like Silom. Thank you. Sanchez Station. BTS Blanchett Station. this is BTS Chitlong Station.
I met you. Their friend is my company.
Shopping destinations in Bangkok, Thailand, which is very nice. Look at the traffic congestion. Look at that. So this is Ratcha Prasong District. So it connects to Holiday Gate, Central Road, Platinum Fashion Mall. I'm so tired, but this is a good exercise. Imagine you walked from Asok, so we're now here going to Central World. That will be our final destination. Central World or San Carlos, but okay, I'm gonna go to Central World this time.
Thank you.
like in front of Central World, you can find the Apple Store. I love the design. There's this Apple Store in Bangkok, Thailand. I think this one is the biggest here in Bangkok or in Thailand. We are now at Central World. We have to take the escalator. Outside was so humid. I like this part of Central World because of the plants. Refreshing. So if you're having dinner over there, the view is green, so it's relaxing while having meals. Also on the right, you find a lot of buildings. One of them is, of course, Big C. And another one is the market. Another shopping mall. That's it. So you can see that. There's another footpath there for Racha Prasong walk, which is connected until Pratunam. Central World, guys. This is one of the largest shopping malls in Bangkok or in Thailand in general. And this is one of my favorite malls. guys, this ends our tour, our walking tour from Asok to from Asok in Terminal 21 to Central World. All right, see you again next time. Bye for now.